always said that if I didn't have boobs by the time I was 18, that I was getting them.
Plastic surgery for teens.
So 3 months later, I did.
And she's hardly alone. Thousands of teens choose to go under the knife every year. Many even have their parents' support.
I thought my dad would be really mad at me, but he actually was like, get as big as you want.
Chief Investigator Craig Thomas exposes the growing phenomenon of high school nip tuck. Thursday on WTO at 11 News at 11.